Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and today I'm back on rFactor 2, where we're going to be hitting up the streets of Marrakesh in the Formula E category. Now, last time out in the Formula E car, I managed to get a win around the streets of Santiago in Chile. But unfortunately, between now and then, I've had a failed video. I did try and do a race around what was the streets of Mexico City in the Mexico e-Prix, but unfortunately, I just could not get that track mod to work. The AI just seemed to be stuck at like the max difficulty, and it was virtually just like driving against aliens the entire time. But anyway, I've managed to get a good Morocco mod working here. Now, for today's race, I'm going to be driving the number 4 Envision Virgin Racing car. It's usually driven by Robin Frijns in the real life championship, and that's going to make up one of the 24 cars on today's grid. We've got all the cars from the 2019-2020 season, and yeah, without any further ado, we'll jump straight into this video. Okay, so I have just finished qualifying, managed to qualify dead last because we are really slow this weekend. I just cannot seem to get a handle of this car around here. I have got the AI set to 120%. I did feel like dropping it, but you know, I feel like I have a lot of pace left in me and time to find, so we'll leave it as it is. The damage is set to max, so we cannot touch anything because these cars are pretty fragile on this game. AI aggression set to 40%, and AI limiter is set to 0. Now, the race itself is going to be 22 minutes, which is around half of what it is in real life. Anyway, that's enough talk. Let's head onto the grid and get this race underway. All right. Formula E around the streets of Marrakesh on rFactor 2. Starting a bit of an angle here. Bit sketchy. Light them up. Let's see if we can get a couple into turn one. Long left hander. What's up now? Let's. Whoa, wow, okay. Okay, that was rFactor AI. Looks like I haven't got any damage steering straight, so. Number one, downshifting there. Scrambling to get out of the way, somehow I got away with it. We are 13th, wow, so we gained a lot of spots. Just gonna try and hold this position for now. Alright, come on, head forward, let's go. Thank you. may have noticed I'm not doing any sort of battery saving or energy saving. I've got that set to off, sort of, because the AI seemed to be incapable of doing it. Tried it before and they just run out like two laps before the end of the race, so foot to the floor for this entire race. sad. So far, 10 minutes to go, come on, still on station. Tide's starting to fall off here, sort of feel it. Don't you dare. Interact, come on. F-ha! Oh, man, it's happened again. No. Straighten this up, please. Thank you. And they keep dive-bombing me going into that bloody chicane. Someone's just died. I feed it back to them, but I don't trust this front wing staying on the car. Oh no, I'll tag back, it was my fault this time. Ugh. Oh, okay, and I've just reversed into someone. Oh yeah, no, we're done, lads, we are done. Thought I heard them all go by. Alright, well, we're gonna bin this car. Yeah. Well, that wasn't the most successful of races, but just park it up here. Anyway. Following off the win we had last time out, that's not gone well. Yeah. Another DNF. Well. Anyway, thanks guys for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, until next time, I'll catch you guys later.